Welcome to computer science class. We got an assignment today. This is the part of PHP that gives it huge power. It's the server side processing of a user form. So the web page one has a form on it, and when you submit the form, that information goes to the server, and it tells the server which next web page to load, and what to do with that information. So you're able to collect variables off of one web page and send them back to the same page, or send them to another page and let that page process them and do something with them. It sounds like a real simple idea, and it's not difficult to implement in PHP, but it's a little abstract, and without actually being able to put it on a server and run it and see it happen. But W3 Schools does a really good job of implementing that and telling you what's happening. They show you the code of the page that sends it, and then they show you the code of the page that's processing it. But today we're focusing on creating that web form and submitting that to the PHP server, and then letting the PHP server process that on the receiving page. So we'll talk about the receiving page more in future lessons. So that's it. So take this seriously. The deliverable is really super simple, but the concept here, if you're serious about being a programmer, a couple of you guys are, spend a lot of time on this. There's a little bit of a whimsy in the actual activity where I give you four pages to go to, but it's, you'll see when you look at it. You'll see the little bit of whimsy. It's that important, though. It is that important. All right, that's enough. You probably stopped watching 2.5 minutes ago. That's it. Get to work.